Assalamu alaikum, good morning, welcome back to my channel once again. Hindi walon ke liye level maine chart pe likh diye hain. For Hindi subscriber, I have written levels on the chart and MCX levels are at the end of the video. This is gold chart. Currently gold is trading 1768. It hasn't changed since it's opened. So, and today is Monday, nothing changed much. So let me give you the resistance and support, then we will assess the trend of the market. $1780 will act as a resistance, as I have already written on the chart, so you will have an idea. $1780 will act as a resistance. $1750 will be support. $1750 will be support, and trend is the weak. Currently gold is in weak zone, so trade accordingly. And if you haven't watched my weekly analysis video, please do it right away. Even before starting the trading today, I recommend you to watch weekly analysis as well as this video. So please don't forget to watch the weekly analysis, link is in description. So current trend is weak. Let's move on to silver. Silver is also trading almost flat. As you can see, nothing changed, nothing, not even proper 5 cents. So currently it is also trading in weak zone. Resistance and support I will write down on chart, so you will have a better idea. As you can see, 2355 will act as resistance in silver. Once market break 2355, then only it will enter in positive zone. Otherwise silver is looking weak. Support however at $23. Once market break $23 and sustain below that level, then expect silver to test up to 2270 and 2240. Currently silver is in weak zone, so trade accordingly. Let's move on to crude oil. Crude oil is trading at the highest point of the day. It opened positive. And if you are watching my weekly analysis, then you must be knowing it is in positive zone. So nothing changed much. Support however, let me write it down for you, so you will have a better idea what is the support and what is the resistance of crude oil today. 8150 will act as support. This will act as support. Once market break 8150 and manage to sustain below that level, then only crude oil will enter in weak zone. Otherwise it is looking very positive. It is almost gained more than 1% since it's opened today, and it market have just opened few hours ago. However, resistance stands at 8370. Once market break 8370, then expect crude oil to test up to $85, and even $87 is also possible. Let's jump to the euro, then pound, then we will assess the MCX levels. This is euro chart. Euro is trading almost 19 pips down from the Friday's closing. It is in positive, it is in weak zone, I meant. So let me give you the resistance and support. I will write it down, so you will have a better idea what is happening in euro. So here we have 1605 will act as resistance. Once market breaks 1605 and manage to sustain above that level, then only it will enter in positive zone. Otherwise, as you can see, euro is looking weak. Support at 1545. If market breaks 1545, then expect 1520, and even 1500 is also possible in pound. Sorry, euro. Let's move on to pound. This is pound. Interestingly, it is still trading in positive zone. So what is the resistance? What is the support? Let's find out. This is support. 3705 will act as support. Let me fix here. Once market break 37.05 in pound and manage to sustain below that level, then expect pound to test up to 36.50. It could test up to 36.50 if market break 37.05. However, a resistance at 37.80. If market break 37.80 and manage to sustain above that level, then expect pound to test up to 3800 and 3850. Let's move on to MCX levels. This is MCX gold chart. Currently, MCX gold is trading 47,303 rupees. Resistance in MCX gold stands at 47,480. 480 will act as resistance in MCX gold. However, a very strong support in MCX gold stands at 47,020. However, it will support resistance will change in MCX. I will be refreshing the levels around 5 p.m. once USD INR will close. If you want to view MCX level post 5 p.m., please click join button. Then you can find the MCX gold, silver and crude oil level after 5 p.m. in community post. After clicking the join button, you can also see copper, zinc, natural gas levels around 11 a.m. in community post. Let's move on to silver. Silver is trading 63,470 rupees. Silver resistance stands at 63,800. Once market break 800, then expect up to 65,000. However, a very strong support stands at 62,750 rupees. And if you have watched this video till now, please don't leave without leaving your comment. For my paid signal service, you can send me a message on WhatsApp. You can see the number on your screen. I will also stream around US market on my streaming channel. Streaming channel link is given in description. Please do tune in evening because we really discuss the market and there are too many changes in the market by the time US open. So don't forget to tune in evening. And weekly analysis link given in description. Don't forget to check out that video. And I have also made few videos on trading psychology. All links are in description. I will see you in evening on my streaming channel. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.